Much of the calcite and aragonite transported to the seafloor is delivered by particles known as marine snow. Marine snow is aggregates, compounds of calcite and aragonite that are held together by mucus secreted by phytoplankton and bacteria. In addition to marine snow, calcite and aragonite particles are also transported by fecal pellets that are excreted by zooplankton.